It's snowing.
A word.
Tackle bay. Vlog.
We had good waves today to the vlog.
It looks like this. And tomorrow it's meant to be better.
Better.
Gonna try and get some waves with the boys tomorrow, bruh.
Right.
See you back in early.
Is it?
Yes!
Fucking hype, bruh.
Oh, mate, last night, then. Fucking waves I'd seen there were fucking unreal.
You didn't go in though, nah?
No, I went loud. Am I on the vlogs?
You're on the camera anchor vlog.
Camera anchor.
A little bit higher right now. Oh, another set though.
Bottle.
At well on ground.
Bottle.
What is it?
Bottle.
What are you gonna get when you go in?
Bottle.
What's gonna spit on you later?
Bottle.
Beth. The fans have been commenting that there's not enough content on the Pagans page.
We must shift.
Oh, shall I explain to someone where they were like, oh, what's this weird car release spec? They were like, I haven't seen that anywhere else.
Did you say, that's protected?
And I was trying to work out where I've seen loads of it, and it's here.
Yeah. It's protected, that stuff.
Yeah.
There's a worm. Apparently, this is what my boss told me. There's a worm. Oh my god, do you see that at the point? Yeah, apparently a worm, when it gets stressed, creates that sand coral.
A worm?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm.
A worm, when it gets stressed, creates that.
Yeah.
Well, it's like it's shit.
I don't know. It does something. It fucking makes it.
Who's itself?
It's snowing, pumping, we're at beep spot, and we're gonna go surf for 4 hours, and then maybe surf again. Nobody clearly wants it, because no one's surfing.
Yeah, fucking locals, bruh. They're not even keen.
That Carl Thomas guy said he's gonna come. What a traitor. He doesn't even surf anymore, apparently. Logan's put his board bag on the roof for some reason.
Look at that, that's perfect, right?
I'm not even sure if Craig wants to film because, well, it's snowing.
Yeah,
I didn't put sun cream on, did you? Did you put sun cream on? It might burn. Square tail guy. Diddy wax job guy. Not like me. I have clean board. It's chicken and bacon. Stacked.
See you later, camera.
Oh my god,
quite a couple of fun ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're the only one to make the barrel.
Yeah, I made a couple of them. Yeah. I had that one big one. Did you see the big one?
Yeah.
I was in it and then I got bucked off.
Yeah. Really, like,
I don't know about you, mate, but I'm freezing.
Yeah, it was like hard to like make them.
Yeah.
Made one or
I had
two,
a little period where I was making them and then I had like a bit of a...
Like I seen you on one at the end, I thought, oh, he's going to get a mental one. And it's like a bigger one and then it just like, I swear the lip at your ball is like,
yeah,
fell off.
I had one with tall hands, it was right my f***ing way. Surf number 3 in January. I'm going to feel ill later, but it's really good, so good luck going. And I've got a dry 6 mil on, so technically cheating. I'm warmer in the water than I am fucking in here. I'm going to give it a go. Hopefully Dad doesn't miss any clips. Pat was, to be fair, nearly disabled after that surf. He was so cold. So he had to call it quits. I thought he was going to cry. And he gets quite touchy when he's like that, so I was like, oh, don't worry, mate. You know, make up for not getting that many waves in the last surf. In here for an hour, power hour. Hopefully no cops come and kick Dad away. We'll give him a £200 fine. Bye! That's fun. So exhausted.
I bet you are.
The 6 mil just takes it out. It's so, I was boiling, I was really warm, too warm. But the 6 mil just takes it, just paddling like you feel stiff, you know? It looks a lot hollower. I thought there was gonna be more barrels, but it felt just more like turns.
You had a few.
What, just like, all right, wait, oh, tuck-ins.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried on that one, but I don't know. See if the light works on my glove. Hey, it's no limit friendly. Thanks to Greg, these gloves are the bollocks. If you're gonna get these, Callum doesn't wear his. He bought them like a week ago. He doesn't wear them because they're a bit too baggy. Oh, buy the size down. I got smalls, I bought smalls. And yes, I paid for them. Greg doesn't give anyone deals. Buy smalls, they hurt your hand for a week and then, bye bye.
Oh. My god.
Oh my god, look how long it is. Look how fucking, it's still breaking. That same wave is still breaking. Episode Connor.
Oh my gosh. I've never seen that break that big. Oh my god. I fucking love whales.
Boys, what's the verdict?
Get in there sooner.
ASAP Rocky. I said trends.
Oh, look at this one.
That guy's too deep. He's some 41!
No one's making the way, tell you that.
Oh! Oh.
The left on the ground. GAT, bring it out.
No, you don't.
Boys in the south.
Assume, you had that to play rugby when you were younger, didn't you?
Ah, come on, the stops!
You're not well, mush.
review, please.
Pretty fucking epic.
Why?
Because we walked really far to get good waves.
Yeah. Even Batty found that funny.
I've got to walk really far back.
We'll walk back the gout then.
Before we go, just describe your best wave, please, Carl, that you had today. Can you actually think of your best wave from today?
Yeah, I kind of do. I have two up there.
GTH review.
Okay, yeah. The GTH review.
No, it's the GTH rundown. Sponsored by Pagan.
My best two waves.
Yeah.
First one was...
Oh, when did you say three? Because you're asking
a Sorry, I said just one.
Alright, and my best wave was first one. I took off, highlined the first section, I could come round every in the world.
Yeah.
Came round, like, open the body up, lovely calm, put the board on there.
Okay, and if you haven't tuned out yet, we had a really fun surf.
Logan's best turn I've seen him do. Like, his board made, like a...
Yeah, apparently I'm good at speedy calves.
Yeah.
So I've upgraded from the cutback.
He's done so many 5Ks.
Like,
Pat almost did the best turn I've ever seen him do on his backhand, and it died in the lip. That backhand turn you went
for. Yeah, it was very good. Was I remember.
Yeah.
Say bye to the vlog.
See you later.